At Stockport in Cheshire, a three-deep queue forms daily outside St. Mary's Roman Catholic Church. They're all talking about seven-year-old Pauline Byrne and a bunch of roses. Nearly 6 months ago, Pauline went to church here. On a statue of the Virgin Mary, she placed a bunch of golden roses. Today, 160 days after, these flowers have neither faded nor shed their petals. The Catholic Church does not claim that this is a miracle. In a cold, matter-of-fact world, whatever is the significance of this act of faith, it is there for all to see. As the pilgrims went back to their everyday life, other happenings claimed their attention.